now, then what you're doing is this.
Let me give you an example. Here's 100, 10 times 6, 2 times 5, 3 times 5.
It would be like you saying this.
Leaving the 2 out and just saying 5, 2, and 5 make 100. 5, 2, and 5 really make 100? You forgot the 2. If you include it all, does it make 100?
Yeah.